you don't become a shoemaker if you don't make a sacrifice. When I became a shoemaker and arrived here in Barcelona with almost nothing, I changed my life as a lawyer to become an apprentice. Kind of crazy thing, but I make shoes because of beauty, not because of shoes. It took me many years to understand who I was as a shoemaker. Learning the tradition was very important in order to change things. The beauty of imperfection, that kind of beauty for me is the deepest one. That was my way of making shoes, and I understood that way of making shoes was the true way of making shoes. What is essential is invisible to the eye. That's a nice definition of the craft. In a shoe, you will find all the metaphysical character of everything that exists. And that's an amazing, beautiful idea. It's a kind of duty we take very seriously. For me, it's about being conscious of what you have to do in this life. Artisanal work is true. And that I realized from the beginning. If it's true, it is just. Nothing scared me more than being an artisan. I saw the life of the people who were artisans in Argentina. But for me, the most important thing is to create. And if you're not up to that, you're not gonna achieve anything.